making a meal for about 15 people, making scampi. When those shrimp, when the little shrimp, the tails curl like that, they're done. Shrimp only take about 3 minutes to cook. I'm using plastic. I don't like to use metal on Teflon. I know some people do. I got this thing right here. I could use that, but I'm not going to do it. So, and also you don't want to ever overcook fish. That's the biggest thing that ruins it. I know some people say, hey, you need to have a tripod. I can't, it's hard to film and cook at the same time. Now, if I had a cooking studio, and I'm no cook, you know, I mean what I mean, I'm just putting things together. I did cook on a boat out in the Aleutians before. We'd go up and down the Aleutian chain, went to ADAC when it was still a naval base out there. And, you know those Coriel plates that are non-breakable? Guess what? When the boat's going up and the plate's going down, they break. I think that's pretty much good enough right there. So that's all the scampi mix. And it's good oils. If you have canola oil, that's good. Other oils that are good, olive of course. Best walnut oil if you want to get rid of wrinkles. I heard that's the deal. Oh, that looks like a good dish, doesn't it? Scampi and rice. You got your carbohydrates and your protein and your oils. I mean, you could probably get by with this, but we're gonna make some salad. And also, you know, since there's more people, guess what? Didn't tell you this part, did I? Halibut is in here. Now we'll take a little probe. Got a probe here. We'll see what the halibut temperature is. Stick it in there. Halibut Olympia. 120, 27, 131, 135, 138. Okay, 140. I think that's 144. That's good. We're good. We're good. So we'll turn off this. 150. Yeah. You don't want to overcook the fish. So we're right there. We're in good shape. So we got that. So we got double. Some Blue Alaskans love halibut. They love shrimp too, though this is not, I don't think this is a local product. 152, that's great. Well, that's enough of that little episode.